What happens if you get negative 1 million?